안녕하세요. 오늘 하는 내용은 그냥 매일 쓰는 일상 표현입니다. 그래서 기본 문장이니까요. 듣고 따라하면서 연습해 보시기 바랍니다. 자, 시작합니다. 차 어딨어? Where's the car? Where is의 줄임말이에요. Where's the car? 그 차. 그래서 우리 차 어딨어? 이렇게 할 때, Where's the car? Where's the car? 여기 있다 생각했는데? I thought it was here. I thought it was here. I thought, 나는 생각했어. It was here. 여기 있다고 생각했어. I thought it was here. I thought it was here. 어디에다가 주차했는지 너잘 모르는 거지? You don't know where we parked. You don't know where we parked. You don't know. 모르는 거지? You don't know where we parked. 어디에다 주차했는지 기억이 안 나지? 어디에다 주차했는지? You don't know where we parked. You don't know where we parked. 주의를 기울이지 않았어. I didn't really pay attention. I didn't. 하지 않았어. I didn't. Really. 정말. Pay attention. 주의를 기울이다. Pay attention. I didn't really pay attention. I didn't really pay attention. 분명 그것은 근처에 있을 거야. I'm sure it's close by. I'm sure it's close by. I'm sure. 나는 확신하다 뜻이에요. I'm sure it's close by. It's. 그것은. It's. 가까이 있다. Close. 옆에. By. 그래서 근처에 있다. Close by. I'm sure it's close by. I'm sure it's close by. 이 장소가 익숙하다. 여기 근처에 있을 것 같다. 이럴 때, This place looks familiar. This place, 이 장소가 looks 보이다. 익숙하다. Familiar. Familiar는 익숙한 뜻이에요. This place looks familiar. This place looks familiar. 내 기억으로는 우리가 엘리베이터 옆에서 주차했었어. I remember we parked near an elevator. I remember, 난 기억한다. I remember we parked. 우리가 주차했어. We parked near an elevator. 엘리베이터 옆에서 주차했어. Near, 근처에 an elevator. 엘리베이터 옆. I remember we parked near an elevator. I remember we parked near an elevator. 그렇지만 여기에 엘리베이터가 너무 많아. 엄청 많아. But there are elevators everywhere here. But there are elevators everywhere here. But 그러나 there are 있다, 없다 할때 there are 여기에 있다. There are elevators. 엘리베이터가 엄청 많이 있어. There are elevators everywhere. 모든 곳에. 여기저기 엄청 많다는 거예요. Everywhere. Here, 여기에. But there are elevators everywhere here. But there are elevators everywhere here. 모든 것이 똑같아 보여. Everything looks the same. Everything looks the same. Everything, 모든 것이 looks, 보이다, looks, 똑같아 보이다, 똑같은 뜻은 the same. 이죠? The same. Everything looks the same. Everything looks the same. 잠깐, 저기 있다. Wait, it's over there. Wait, it's over there. Wait, 잠깐. It's, 그것은 over there. 저기 너머에 있다 뜻이에요. Over there. 저기 너머에 있어. Over there. Wait, it's over there. Wait, it's over there. 여기 계단 조심하세요. Be careful of the stairs. Be careful of the stairs. Be careful. 조심하세요. Of the stairs. 그 계단을 조심하세요. Be careful of the stairs. Be careful of the stairs. 여기 정말 어두워요. It's really dark here. It's really dark here. It's really 정말 dark, 어둡다. Here, 여기에. It's really dark here. It's really dark here. 여기 여자분 옆에 앉으시겠어요? Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? Would you like to? 원합니까? 하고 싶습니까? Would you like to sit here? 앉겠습니까? Sit here. 옆에 next to these two ladies. 이 여자분 옆에 next to this. Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? 오, 좋아요. 문제 없어요. Oh, no problem. Oh, no problem. Oh, no problem. 이건 나에게 정말 새로운 경험이야. It's a new experience for me. It's a new experience for me. It's a new experience for me. 여기 이 장소 어스스하지 않아? This place is a bit spooky, huh? This place is a bit spooky, huh? This place, 이 장소, is a bit, 조금, a bit, spooky, 어스스한, 좀 무섭다는 이야기예요. 어스스한, spooky, huh? 그렇지 않니? This place is a bit spooky, huh? 난 요즘 돈을 많이 쓰지 않으려고 해. I'm trying not to spend much right now. I'm trying not to spend much right now. I'm trying, 난 노력하다. I'm trying not to spend, not을 붙이면은 아니다 뜻이죠. 그래서 spend 하지 않으려고 한다 이 말이에요. 그래서 spend, 쓰지 않으려고 해. Not to spend much, 많은 돈을. Right now, 지금. 그래서 많이 쓰지 않으려고 한다 이 뜻이 되죠. I'm trying not to spend much right now. I'm trying not to spend much right now. 차를 사려고 돈을 모으는 중이야. I'm saving up to buy a car. I'm saving up to buy a car. I'm saving up. 나는 돈을 모으다 뜻이에요. I'm saving up to buy a car. 차를 사려고 돈을 모으는 중이야. I'm saving up to buy a car. I'm saving up to buy a car. 어, 정말 큰 결심이다. Oh, really? That's a big deal. Oh, really? 정말이니? Oh, really? That's, 그것은, that's a big deal. 큰 deal, 결정이다 이 뜻이에요. 그래서 큰 결심이다. 잘했다 이 말입니다. That's a big deal. Oh, really? That's a big deal. 그래, 그럴 때야. Yeah, it's time. Yeah, it's time. Yeah, 그래, it's time. 때가 됐어. 그럴 때야 이 뜻이죠. It's time. Yeah, it's time. 돈을 조금 모았어. 큰 돈은 아니지만 충분해. I've got a bit of money saved. Not a ton, but enough. I've got a bit of money. 조금 돈을 saved. Save라는 거는 저축하다 뜻이죠. 그래서 get의 목적어 money saved. 돈을 모으다 뜻입니다. Get 목적어 saved. Get money saved. I've got a bit of money saved. Not a ton. Ton이란 건 1톤을 이야기하는 거죠. 그래서 큰 무게죠. 그래서 큰 돈을 뜻합니다. Not a ton. 큰 돈은 아니지만. But enough. 충분해. But enough. I've got a bit of money saved. Not a ton. But enough. I've got a bit of money saved. Not a ton. But enough. 어, 재밌겠다. Sounds exciting. It sounds인데 it을 생략하고 sounds예요. 이렇게 소리가 난다. Sounds exciting. 어, 흥미롭다. 어, 재밌어 보인다. 이 뜻이죠. 그래서 어, 재밌다. 잘됐다. 이런 말도 되겠죠. Sounds exciting. 어, 내 생각엔 그럼 너가 쇼핑을 좀 줄여야 할 것 같은데? I guess you'll have to cut back on shopping for a bit. I guess you will have to cut back on shopping for a bit. I guess, 내 생각엔, I guess, you will have to, 너는 해야 할 거다. You will have to cut back on, 줄이다 뜻이에요. cut back on, 줄여야겠다. shopping, 쇼핑을 좀 줄여야겠다. 그래서 돈을 절약하기 위해서, 그죠? 쇼핑을 좀 줄여야겠구나. for a bit, 조금, for a bit. I guess you'll have to cut back on shopping for a bit. I guess you'll have to cut back on shopping for a bit. 맞아, 그렇지만 난 이미 옷이 너무 많이 있어. True, but I have so many clothes already. True, 맞아, yes의 뜻이죠. True, but I have, 나는 가지고 있어. I have so many clothes. 너무나 많은 옷을 갖고 있어. So many clothes already. 이미. 그래서 쇼핑할 필요가 없다는 이야기죠. True, but I have so many clothes already. 내 옷장이 넘쳐나. My closet's bursting. My closet's bursting. Closet은 옷장이죠. 그래서 옷장은 bursting. Bursting은 풍선이 이렇게 부풀어서 터진다 이 뜻입니다. 그래서 옷장이 옷이 가득 차서 배가 불룩 나오면서 터진다는 뜻이에요. 내 옷장이 너무 옷이 많다는 이야기죠. 그래서 옷이 많아서 터진다는 뜻이죠. 그래서 my closet's bursting. My closet's bursting. 그러면 너의 계획은 뭐야? What's your plan then? What's 뭐야? What's your plan? 너의 계획은 뭐야? What's your plan? 그러면 then. What's your plan then? 이번 주말에 내 겨울 옷을 정리할까 해. This weekend I'm going to organize my winter clothes. This weekend I'm going to organize my winter clothes. This weekend, 이번 주말에, this weekend I'm going to 할 거야. I'm going to organize 정리하다. Organize my winter clothes. 나의 겨울 옷을 정리할 거야. My winter clothes. This weekend I'm going to organize my winter clothes. 지금 막 나갈까 해. I'm about head out. I'm about head out. I'm about be about to는 막 하려고 하다 이 뜻입니다. 지금 막 하려고 하다. I'm about to head out. head out이란 거는 head는 향하다. out은 밖으로. 그래서 head out 하면 밖으로 나가다 이 뜻이에요. I'm about to head out. 그런데 난 여기서 시간을 좀 더 보낼 거야. But I will hang out a bit longer. But I will hang out a bit longer. 그러나 but I will hang out. hang out은 시간을 보내다 뜻입니다. 여기서 머물면서 난 시간을 보내겠다. I will hang out. 뭐 놀면서 시간을 보낸다 이런 말도 돼요. A bit longer. 좀 더 나 여기서 머물면서 놀겠다. 뭐 사람들과 좀 만나서 놀겠다 이런 말도 됩니다. But I will hang out a bit longer. But I will hang out a bit longer. 네, 지금부터는 따라 읽기 연습입니다. 차 어디 있어? Where's the car? Where's the car? Where's the car? 여기 있다 생각했는데? I thought it was here. I thought it was here. I thought it was here. 어디에다가 주차했는지 너 잘 모르는 거지? You don't know where we parked. You don't know where we parked. You don't know where we parked. 주의를 기울이지 않았어. I didn't really pay attention. I didn't really pay attention. I didn't really pay attention. 분명 그것은 근처에 있을 거야. I'm sure it's close by. I'm sure it's close by. I'm sure it's close by. 이 장소가 익숙하다. This place looks familiar. This place looks familiar. This place looks familiar. 내 기억으로는 우리가 엘리베이터 옆에서 주차했었어. I remember we parked near an elevator. I remember we parked near an elevator. I remember we parked near an elevator. 그렇지만 여기에 엘리베이터가 너무 많아. 엄청 많아. But there are elevators everywhere here. But there are elevators everywhere here. But there are elevators everywhere here. 모든 것이 똑같아 보여. Everything looks the same. Everything looks the same. Everything looks the same. 어, 잠깐. 어, 저기 있다. Wait, it's over there. Wait, it's over there. Wait, it's over there. 여기 계단 조심하세요. Be careful of the stairs. Be careful of the stairs. Be careful of the stairs. 여기 정말 어두워요. It's really dark here. It's really dark here. It's really dark here. 여기 여자분 옆에 앉으시겠어요? Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? Would you like to sit here next to these two ladies? 어, 좋아요. 문제 없어요. Oh, no problem. Oh, no problem. Oh, no problem. 이건 나에게 정말 새로운 경험이야. It's a new experience for me. It's a new experience for me. It's a new experience for me. 여기 이 장소 어스스하지 않아? This place is a bit spooky, huh? This place is a bit spooky, huh? This place is a bit spooky, huh? 난 요즘 돈을 많이 쓰지 않으려고 해. I'm trying not to spend much right now. I'm trying not to spend much right now. I'm trying not to spend much right now. 차를 사려고 돈을 모으는 중이야. I'm saving up to buy a car. I'm saving up to buy a car. I'm saving up to buy a car. 어, 정말 큰 결심이다. Oh, really? That's a big deal. Oh, really? That's a big deal. Oh, really? That's a big deal. 그래, 그럴 때야. Yeah, it's time. Yeah, it's time. Yeah, it's time. 돈을 조금 모았어. 큰 돈은 아니지만 충분해. I've got a bit of money saved, not a ton, but enough. I've got a bit of money saved, not a ton, but enough. I've got a bit of money saved, not a ton, but enough. 어, 재밌겠다. Sounds exciting. Sounds exciting. Sounds exciting. 어, 내 생각엔 그럼 너가 쇼핑을 좀 줄여야 할 것 같은데? I guess you'll have to cut back on shopping for a bit. I guess you'll have to cut back on shopping for a bit. I guess you'll have to cut back on shopping for a bit. 맞아. 그렇지만 난 이미 옷이 너무 많이 있어. True, but I have so many clothes already. True, but I have so many clothes already. True, but I have so many clothes already. 내 옷장이 넘쳐나. My closet's bursting. My closet's bursting. My closet's bursting. 그러면 너의 계획은 뭐야? What's your plan then? What's your plan then? What's your plan then? 이번 주말에 내 겨울 옷을 정리할까 해. This weekend I'm going to organize my winter clothes. This weekend I'm going to organize my winter clothes. This weekend I'm going to organize my winter clothes. 지금 막 나갈까 해. I'm about to head out. I'm about head out. I'm about head out. 그런데 난 여기서 시간을 좀 더 보낼 거야. But I will hang out a bit longer. But I will hang out a bit longer. But I will hang out a bit longer.